the glut that's swamping the world. China's produced so much steel, it leaves it rusting, unsold on the ground. And closes steelworks, bricking them up. It closed in December, he says. It was working up to then. It's all related to the market. Hangzhou Steelworks couldn't compete as steel prices crashed